We cover with the red wine. Usually we use the same wine that we are going to drink together. I'm using Valpolicella. Valpolicella is over there waiting for you after the rice for tasting. Okay? But take it easy. Don't run. Do not run, please. Okay? So now we're waiting for the alcohol is gone. The next. The next we make with vegetable. Simple. You can use any vegetable, but usually we use the colored one, you know, because good looking. So celery, carrot, and this one we add in the end, otherwise it's overcooked. If you check one dish, I want to show you the difference. Oh. You can see the difference. The toasted one, please go around. The toasted one is a little bit transparent. This is very good signal for let the rice become don't lose the starch during the cooking, but only in the end when we want. I will show you how to make it. After light frying the vegetable with the rice, we add the stock. Very important, do not put too much stock, because you must add slowly when the rice drinking the stock. The rice growing up in the water, right? So we have to kill it in the water again. But if you put too much stock, the risk is the rice is cooked but it's still too liquid. Okay? So the quantity you need to manage in the right way during the cooking time. When need, you add. Until need. Then the rice risotto is like a kid. You must take care, you know, my darling, don't do like this, touch it slowly. Otherwise stick it onto the pot, then you cannot.
What is the measurement in terms of the rice?
Sorry?
What is the measurement for rice and whatever the
This is a very, depends the humidity, rice humidity. If it's too old, it's more dry, so we need more water.
But in rice, we use like 1 cup of rice and 2 cups of water. So how do you measure?
No, we don't check in that. Usually it's 4 portion 1 liter. For portion, you make 200 grams of rice. Okay? So 1 liter of stock. But believe me, it's better to add when you need. So don't be afraid to make overstock. If you don't need any more, no problem, just water, you know. But it.
What kind of wheat wine do you use?
Sorry?
What kind of wheat wine do you use?
Which kind of wine?
Wheat wine, what do you use?
Any, as you like.
You don't measure what variety you use.
Any. It's important to drink the same wine together. For don't destroy the taste. So now, for the cream capsicum, we put this is just stewed with onion, some fresh rosemary, and then made fine by blender or cutter, you know. And then again. The stock.
Giancarlo, can you explain again what is this, please?
It's like a peperonata. Very similar peperonata. Please, Samuel. And stop here. The recipe is a little bit olive oil, a little bit rosemary, bay leaf, chopped onion, light fry. We add the capsicum. And then we add stock. We let it cook, stew it slowly until it's mashed. Then I put it in a blender and make it fine.
No tomato.
That's it.
There's no tomato on this side?
No tomato.
No tomato.
It's enough to use the red one. If you like to make yellow, use the yellow one.
How do you
depends which color you want in the end.
How do you buy old and new rice? You want your
sorry?
Because the rice has got two parts, right? Moisture because it's old and new. How do you tell the difference when you buy the rice?
So, I put this.
We'll show you the difference.
This is the empty box, right? Like this. When you open a box, you must be sure the vacuum pack is safe. This way, you are sure the rice is perfect. Okay? If it's broken, check inside there are no fly or butterfly, small butterfly. Mm. That's it. Because means is over season. You know, the rice, they. How to say? They take it out the rice in September, end of August and September. Then they work it and before Christmas they put in the pack. But if they waiting for the next springtime, making the butterfly or the
insects
yeah, inside, yeah. That is not good anymore. So it's very important the vacuum pack is nice. And when you open it, if you don't finish it, my suggestion is use a jar with a
one.
Otherwise, we make the butterfly. You know, and then destroy your pasta, your sugar, your flour, and the house. Because they're flying everywhere. Okay? So, I'm very sorry for that.